Welcome back to the 9 a.m. show here. A local nonprofit is inspiring children and their families to prioritize education just like they do sports. And joining us here this morning, the founder and president, John L. Langerston Sr., with more on this mission and, of course, the restaurant Tucano's in St. Charles, who will be hosting their big banquet. That's tomorrow night. Thank you both for joining us here this morning, doing some great work here in our community. So first, let's talk about that mission and what really made you want to get out in the community and start something like this.
Well, we're from California. Uh-huh. We Googled the worst place to live. The city of St. Louis came up.
Oh no.
So I jumped on a plane and I flew out here and I said, wow, this place looks bad. I couldn't believe how desolate it looks. So we bought a school in College Hill area, and we had been traveling the country doing research on what is the core problem with the educational system. We found that early education is where it starts. So we have a program where we teach children about sight words, blends, and long vowels, short vowels through basketball. And because basketball is our carrot and it's so fun and everyone loves to play basketball, at this time we get a chance to pour in how important education is and how to use it through sports, like paying attention, concentrate, focus. And then when we teach them in sign language, they learn faster. And you know, the children just love the sign language part of it.
I was gonna say, so talk about the growth and the development that you've seen since incorporating this program here in our area, because you're having a big banquet tomorrow night, so something must be going right.
Well, you know, we started off with about 12 children and it grew to over 100 children within a 4-year period of time. And obviously, you know, when the teachers hear a child that was an at-risk child come back to school and can spell words like peripheral and attitude and attention, and then know the long vowels, short vowels, not to mention the English language rules, like why does the C, two letters in the alphabet sound the same, K and C. How do you know which one to write when you're spelling a word? Mm-hmm. Well, there's a rule. There's over 4,000 you're supposed to learn. So these teachers are saying, wait a minute, how do you know this rule? We don't even know this rule. Well, when you hear the K sound that's followed by A, O, R, U, you know it's a C. When you hear the K sound that's followed by I or E is when you know it's a K. So these things become engaging and they're having fun, and the teachers is like, wait a minute, who's doing this? And then obviously the teacher say, well, we got another child that has a problem. Can you help this child? Yeah. And then that's how it grows.
There you go. Well, you're going to grow even more tomorrow night. You've got Tucano's here helping you out. Casey McClure here, the general manager. What's it been like for you guys to be able to help out with a group like this? You've certainly seen the growth there.
Well, you know, I love basketball, of course, and I love kids. And I love to help both. And this group does a phenomenal job. He is really paired together. Something that makes it different, that grabs the kids' attention and makes them want to learn.
Well, you guys clearly have a spread here too, and I want to just be able to mention what you just made here and the quick salad here that you've got over here on our
what I made
left.
Here is a piranha.
Okay.
And it does have a little bit of a bite.
Yes.
But it does like you, so it won't bite that hard.
You know, food and I, we tend to get along
along.
Yes.
Then we have a little bit of a tropical cuvée salad.
Uh-huh.
And this is made with kale. You got a little bit of mango, you got a little bit of sesame seeds, and of course, the citrus dressing. I'm going to leave this recipe for you guys.
I like this.
So you guys can make this at home and use your blender to blend it all up. This is a mint citrus salad.
Ooh.
You can just take a look at how that looks.
That
of course,
looks
this is only
delicious.
one of the things we have at Tucano's. We have all the great meat at Tucano's.
So many good things.
I know you've seen it. It's all you can eat all day long. We're going to be helping this group. Come by and see us then. Come by and see us anytime. We love
you. There you go. So if you guys want more information, of course, you can get it at tucanos.com or urbanborn.org, and you can see all the great work that both of these places are doing individually and as a team for this great organization. Thank you so much for joining us here this morning, and stay with us. We've got more on the 9 a.m., and I just might take that with me. Yep.